May. We are here, of course, to get our heart rate up for this 5 minutes. So I'm going to demonstrate the exercises first, and then we're going to get right into it. So today I've designed it so it's a pyramid style workout. So we're going to start with the most amount of time, which is 60 seconds, one set. The next two exercises are going to be 45 seconds, and then we're going to 30 seconds for four, and then we're going to 15 exercises. So the whole style of the workout is exactly like that. So I'm going to show you the five exercises right now. Let's do squat drops. Some people call them butt drops, whatever you want to call them. It doesn't matter. Let's just go over the form here. So you want to get your arms, your elbows right on the inside of your knees here. You want to get your butt down nice and low, and you want to push your knees out with your arms. And also resist with your legs by pushing them in. So they're kind of working against each other there, and at the same time, you're dropping your butt up and down. Your feet placement is whatever is comfortable for you. Some people might be a little flexible than others, but make sure you're not super, super wide, because obviously we want to keep that going with the quads and the glutes. So that is our first exercise. The next one is called the around the world. So you're jumping forward or stepping forward if you can't do the impact into that squat, jumping to the side, jumping to the back, jumping to the side, jumping to the front. So you're creating that box formation with those jump squats, front, side, back, side, creating all around the world. That's what we're calling it. The next one here is a glute bridge. So we're gonna be onto our backs, and it's a marching glute bridge. So you want your hips to be up towards the ceiling here, get into a comfortable position, and then you're just marching those legs up and down, lifting those feet off the ground, keeping your hips thrust up towards the ceiling, squeezing those glutes, and alternating those feet off the ground. Now, if you're a little bit more advanced, you can extend that leg up, but that takes a little bit more time, but it's whatever you want for your workout. From there, we're gonna be flipping over and we're doing a mountain climber style, but incorporating this fireman where that opposite elbow, that knee comes up to that elbow and alternating legs there. Now, if you wanna make it more difficult, you can go down into that push-up position, or you can just keep it elevated. If that's too difficult for you, you can still do it so you're on your knees here, alternating the legs. All right, so that is the next one. After that is we're getting up and doing our frog thrusters. So your hands are going to be placed here. You're jumping into a wide squat, so your feet are on outside of your feet, and your hands come right up. They plant right back down. The legs extend back, come up in that ready position. So you're out, in, up, out, in, up. Are you ready to get started with this? Let's do it. I'm going to start the clock. Drops, let's go. Up and down. Get those hands inside of those knees. That's it. Or elbows inside of the knees more so. That's it. Get that butt up and down. It's going to be a good leg burner again today. Get some core involved, upper body. We are going for the full 60 seconds. That's it. So keep breathing. Keep that core nice and strong. Get that butt down low. Drive it up. Butt down low. Drive it up. That's it. Breathe and push. Good. Go, drop it up and down, up and down. That's it, no time to waste. Get right to it, that's it. You're gonna hear it, I got a little timer going on here. So you're gonna count it, it's gonna count us down. 3, 2, 1, move to the next one. That's it, keep pushing, keep pushing, keep pushing. That's it, you got it. Around the world next. Woo, feel that burn already in those legs. Go, push up, squat it down, push up, squat it down. Breathe, push, that's it. Ready? And here we go. Around the world, go. Forward, to the side, back, to the side. Make sure that you're not, keep going. Make sure you're not bending over here. You wanna try and absorb it all in your legs here. Forward, to the side, to the back, to the side. This one's 45 seconds long. Keep going, that's it. To the back, woo! Holy, feel that. Good work, good work. That's it, we're gonna switch directions. We're about halfway through. Good, to the back. Get down those legs, get down, get down, get down. Push yourself, woo, woo. She burning, she burning. That's it, keep going, keep going, keep going. We're going to our glute bridge. That's it, keep going all the way to the end. Ooh, down we go. Let's go, let's go. Alternating that marching glute bridge. Keep those hips up. Butts down low and you stand up. Hands are up. Here, bring it up. That's it. Back and front. That's it. If you can jump it, jump it. Good. Right into those squat drops. You ready? Perfect position. Here we go. Hands on the inside. Drop it up and down. That's it. That's it. You got this. Let's go. Push those legs. Push them further than you think they can go. Trust me, it might never matter. Our bodies can do a lot more than we think they can. That's it. Keep yourself with a nice steady breath. Try not to breathe too heavy. Try and make them nice longer breaths. And good work. Let's do those around the world. Let's go. Jump and squat. Only 15 seconds. We're on to those 15 second rounds now. That's it. This is a tough one. Switch directions. Go the other way. Push. 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 Good. Down we go. It's only 50 seconds. We gotta be quick. Let's go. Alternate those legs. Push. 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 That's it. We're almost there. We're almost done. That's it. We got about 30 seconds left. Flip it over those Spider-Mans. Let's go. Core strong. Keep that butt in line with those shoulders. That's it. Go. 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 Bring it up there. Really bring it up. Get those obliques. Woo! Good frog thrusters. Let's go. Hands are up. Feet are back. Let's go. Push back. Up. Down. Only a few seconds to go. 5 seconds. Push. 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 Last one. Ho, ho, ho. Then good on you. Anyways, we'll see you back here for tomorrow. We'll see you then. Bye-bye.